Today I'm going to be bringing you the best wins and fails in Quake Champions. My name is Corinne and welcome to QCP.
Yes! Oh, yes, man! I just knew it as soon as I let that go. Got him. Ported.
Railed him at quad.
One is bridge stairs.
One bridge, railed.
Yeah, he's gonna kill me. Yes! Oh man.
На в лицо. Ну почему я так ебожу сильно? Прям поговорю, прям в лицо. Дал возможность и пизды.
One frag left.
Помогите, блин.
Or if Sparty was hard to walk away with the series, as it would be a 2-0 if he can take this. Ron, try bolting out like an absolute madman, does punish him finally. Ooh. With a rail. If he hit that, it could have been a different story, but now he's got 20 seconds left to capitalize, Harry. It's do or die.
Oh, no!
And the Mega could have saved him.
But he's still going to try and go in anyway. Misses the rail, he's missed so many rails over the last minute. He's going to try and go in anyway. Not the case. My goodness, Sparty. Just barely manages to take that, but let's be real.
Oh, yeah. Oh, not another one. Dan, jellyfish have been on the earth for over 650 million years, but Rafa has been looking dominant for the past 9 minutes.
A little bit of a difference between the two.
There is, but there's still one constant, and that's Rafa running away with things right now. It's back to the LG. Another shocking play as Saigib is down and out.
200 damage, three unreturned. Now he's picked up and will pick up both major items. If Spotty sticks around, he's bound to die, and Cooler's just going to push in for a fairly easy frag.
Catch. This should be an easy shutdown.
Nice little dial orb escape. Oh! All right, the mechanics of this man. How has he pulled this off?
Oh, Spotty.
And he gets...
And yeah. But you have to define what your success is. For an arena game, it's based on competition. Look, I chose the Medi Hero and I fucking beat you assholes. Fuck you. That's all I gotta say. Fuck you.
You were close here, just saying. Almost got there.
Yeah, you and me were close, but me and Matt, no.
You mad, bro? You mad?
I'm mad, bro. I'm mad.
That's funny.
Да, Devil Q. Игра у тебя, конечно, хорошая, но ты приносишь искренние, блядь, отстойные эмоции. Человек такой, блядь, отстойнейшие эмоции вообще, блядь. Она просто мерзопакостная, блядь, такая. Как у гниды, блядь, понимаешь? Ты просто вообще именно крыса. Меткая крыса, да. Молодец. Так. После тебя, суки, пригораешь, ёбаной, блядь. После ёбаной тебя, суки, пригораешь, блядь. И просто потом, блядь, всё на нет уходит. Реально очень неприятный. Просто, блядь, по максимуму. по максимуму. А зачем играть в Quake, если можно просто попадать? Что? Все. Вы видите? Что это было?
Ukan musi się cofnąć. Piękne w powietrzu, jakie wykończenie! Rakieta Ultimate, czwarty frag, Ukan!
Jak on z tego wyjdzie?
Jedyne o co mu chodzi, to tylko i wyłącznie chciał przejąć Kevi, żeby nie miał go Nox, ponieważ ciężko mu byłoby to. Niestety. No i... ten shotgun na tej mapie... O, podpalenie ulta, czy właśnie Nox wiedział dokładnie, że to będzie ten spawn? Był od niego parę metrów.
Got him.
Good game. Nice comeback.
Thank you.
Perfect response. Perfect comeback.
The funny part is I'm half listening to you and reading the chat. So I'm like actually like just instinctively saying thank you.
Nice comeback. Thank you. To which I should have said, nice comeback.
Yeah.